family is the barrier, the beautiful barrier reef with some vehicles of all my pain. Where we find Tamara happy dancing, half naked in a Jetson. Find Tamara, find Octopi. And find Tamara, find herself almost dying. Because everyone ditched her to dive alone in the goddamn post-hurricane waves. So then she gets so goddamn drunk, just simply hilarious. This is...
It's an octopus!
Finally found the 7 mile bridge! Oh my gosh! Jesus!
Wow.
2 days and 7 million miles of bridges later, we find the 7 mile bridge, darling!
I saw her face, now I'm a believer, and not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love, I'm a believer, I couldn't leave her if I tried. I thought love was more or less a given thing.
Oh my god, what did I do? Okay, everybody, if I die snorkeling, tell Daniel, everybody's gonna be here first. Let me die. Okay, and discuss all of my lovely possessions between all of them. But Empress gets all the Gucci. Empress gets all the Gucci. Here we go.
Chapter for the awesome day. Come to Key West, ride his boat. This is the best boat ever. And thank you so much for the awesome day.
You're very, very welcome. And here we go.
Oh, see, this is why you should always join your fiance on her vacation.
Definitely, right? Definitely.
Oh my gosh, and that too, see? But I am taking it
out. That's hilarious.
Did you get to drink anything on the boat?
Oh, I drank quite a lot, darling, quite a lot. And now... No, I didn't get the captain's name and number because I'm in love with Daniel. Not that he tried to give me his name and number, but I was like, no, thank you. I'm a fiance.
Well, let me explain something to you.
What?
We'll never come back here.
We're never coming back in this bitch anyway, so I don't care. I really don't.
Yeah.
And now we're in downtown West, darling. Living the fantabulous lifestyle on the Vespa. And going back to hashtag the Jetson. I'm a little bit drunk in case you can't tell. This is where the traffic starts in case you can't tell. And we're trying to stay alive. Yes, we are.
Hey, people. So here in Key West, it is called
Beer Ball. Yeah.
That's okay. We don't need any more beer.
We're good, darling. We are good. That is important. That is important. And it has pretty lights. Pretty lights.
Now St. Helen is going off outside the window. But we're still modeling and cute.
Daddy,
oh, it's probably not. Everyone's mad. We're gonna make some good food. And this was a life in hashtag the Jetson.
How do you do it?
I don't even know.